Did you leave me there to burn? Oh, I was way too young to be that hurt. I felt doomed in hospital rooms, staring straight up at dark walls, counting wounds, and I was trying to numb them all. Do you even care? Do you care? Why didn't you care? I just wanted peace. I cried to you for help to set us free, but you didn't care. You're silent, too scared. Well, I was there first. I was there before you were. Somehow I was wrong, so now I'm here.
Mama, wipe your eyes. I promise that I'm okay. I'm in a place that is safe. No longer feel any pain. And give Baba a kiss and tell him not to grieve. I'm in a place so high that these bombs can't reach. And mom, I'm not alone. Khatu's here too. Her neighbors down the street, even my whole classroom. And mama, who'da thought? Cause we were so scared. The world I once knew could never compare. I come and go as I wish. I do as I please. I have every single toy a little boy could've dreamed. Trust me, mama, it's not as bad as it seems. It has all you can imagine, all your favorite things. So don't cry, mama. No need to be down, I'll wait for you by the gate, all happy and proud. And when you come, I'll hold your hand and I'll show you around. But just know, your baby boy is safe and he's sound.
Oh my, my name was safe and I was proud. So proud of who I was in my background. But all your lies tried to villainize my kind. And those lies cost thousands of lives.
Control what we see, and we are part of the problem if we indulge in a feed. I rip my heart out my chest, stamping on my sleeve to prove that the color is the same when we bleed. The innocent are dying, even the deaf can hear them. I use my voice to amplify the cry out to freedom. When wasal sort gherna la sort gherna, when harar Palestine, ya alam wena.
Now I'm here and I have some peace.